at the D23 Expo. With thousands of Disney's biggest fans in attendance, Filipino-Canadian actress Cassie Steele went up the stage as she was announced as the talent voicing the title role in Raya and the Last Dragon. Described as an epic fantasy adventure with Southeast Asian themes, she stars in the animated movie with Crazy Rich Asians actress Awkwafina.
It's a rush. I'm gonna need it every morning. You know what I mean? Like, I need a full crowd.
We'll fill out a conference room for you.
Exactly. This is what I need. I feel so alive. Well, sharing Raya was just amazing because I feel like she's really a breakthrough character in terms of being female and being in power and being a warrior and being bad. And it's just such an honor to play her.
The original movie story revolves around her character, who is a warrior and goes on a quest to find the last dragon and save her kingdom.
Representatives from 45 countries, even those from far, far away, traveled to Anaheim, California to witness the unveiling of Disney's upcoming projects at the D23 Expo.
Adele Lim, who wrote the screenplay of Crazy Rich Asians, is the writer of Raya and the Last Dragon. It will come out in November 2020. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, Anaheim, California.